global warming, it's not only about what you drive or what you put in your gas tank. Your diet has a direct effect on the environment. On wildlife. On people. On water. On the weather. And on the overall health of planet Earth. Global warming is caused by greenhouse gases. A lot of them come from a surprising source. And it's all because of our food choices. Time is running out. Save our precious planet. To find out more, go to letsactnow.org.